On April 29, 1607, the first permanent English settlers stepped ashore in the New World and erected a wooden cross on a sandy ocean beach named that day Cape Henry. Led by their chaplain, Angelican Robert Hunt, the rugged little band of 100 then knelt in prayer, thanking God for a safe journey, and dedicated this new land to his glory. The settlers then proceeded up the bay, seeking protection from the elements, and founded in Jamestown. The spiritual significance of that simple service has been interpreted by English artist Stephen Reed in The Landing at Cape Henry. This painting hangs in the lobby of the Christian Broadcasting Network in Virginia Beach, Virginia, less than 12 miles from the original site. Wow, if any of you YouTubers are out there in Virginia, take us there. Looks like I got a customer. So peace out, YouTubers.
I've spent 4 years in this building, and I discovered the impotence of power of government. Government cannot change the lives of people.
And people who tell me that we don't need an awakening in America, that's premeditated ignorance in view of all that we see around us.
What is the hope for young people that you see around me everywhere? What is the hope for kids like these who want to be part of the American dream, who want to aspire to live up to their full potential?
We're seeing an increase in the devastation of natural disasters, such as the earthquake in China and many of the other things that have been taking place around the world. All of this would indicate that man is racing toward some sort of a climax in history.
Pretty amazing. I don't remember this because I would have been 7 years old. On September 17, 1976, CBN, Christian Broadcasting Network, called an entire nation to prayer in a soul-stirring radio television special that urged Americans to seek God's forgiveness and ask his mercy and favor. Christians across the land were united in their call for return to the moral and spiritual values of our forefathers. This is a recording of that broadcast, It's Time to Pray America. Take it out and play it off and share it with your friends or the YouTube world. I didn't say that. And pray without ceasing. God honors prayer today, tomorrow night. So I guess Pat Robinson's Prayer for America.
It's Time to Pray America. With special guests, Pat Boone, Bill Bright, Johnny Cash, Charles Colson, Billy Graham, Rex Humphrey.
Oh, you guys are silly. Okay, say hi, Grandma.
Hi, Grandma.
Hi, Sandy.
Hi, Sandy.
Hi, Timmy.
Hi, Timmy.
Say peace out, YouTubers.
Peace out, YouTubers.
Okay, wait, you're not done. Almighty God, our Father, sent from heaven such a powerful revival that our beloved land may turn to righteousness and to thee, Father. Grant that our land may shine brightly throughout the world as a beacon of hope to those who are downtrodden and oppressed. Use this land, Lord, to proclaim the gospel of Jesus Christ to every person in every nation on the face of the earth. In Jesus' name, amen. And this is all the stars that are on this album. So, Kid Cal's best albums ever is A Time to Pray America. I bet half the country, including myself, never even heard of it. Ask your parents about it. Peace out.
As the snow flies on a cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born in the ghetto.
In the ghetto.
And his mama cries, 'cause if there's one thing she don't need, is another hungry mouth to feed in the ghetto. People, don't you understand? The child needs a helping hand. He'll grow to be an angry young man.